turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
Hiding, Lilla. Get out here. Monster.
Baby, you're a good baby!
You make me sick! Get up. I'm not gonna kill you or Mundus' spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Rolling. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl. For the life of your child.
The hell did you do that for?
I had to.
You don't fuck with a god.
Get her out of here. Go! What's happening? Shit! Hold on! They're not gonna make it.
My decision. My cross to bear.
You have no right to decide the fate of so many.
I know it was extreme, okay? I know there was a cost. But it worked. Mundus acted impulsively. In anger. The Hellgate is spent, and Mundus with it. For the time being, at least. But now is the time to strike.
Cat is in no state to do anything.
Yes, I am. You need me.
Well, they tortured me. I left my body. That's how I endured for so long. I explored Mundus's tower. I know how it works, how it's wired, how it feels. You both need me to defeat Mundus. And you need each other.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim. We can use that to our advantage. There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Will seal. Dante, you need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower. Make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Yeah.
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you will reunite with Virgil.
You good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you will make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Bingo.
Once clear, make your way into the east wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied. You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
The next floor.
What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit.